What's going on? Just back with another video. So I found something here on X from Jimmy Dore, and it says each blue dot represents a U.S. military base. No other country has this. This is called $1 trillion a year in corruption. This is not about democracy or freedom. It's about using military might and fascism to ensure corporate profits. So I just want to play this video here for you. And again, I'm a huge fan of Jimmy Dore, and I just love the way he shows the map of all the military bases, but then also exposes and breaks it down. So let's just have a listen to this, and then we'll talk about it after.
This is called empire. This is imperialism. These are all the military bases the United States has around the world. You know, no other country has this. Just the United States has this. Nobody else does this. China, Russia, they don't have bases all over the world. Who does? We do. Because that's how capitalism ends up. You have to use a gun to keep it going. And you have to become fascists, which is what Joe Biden did to the railroad workers when he crushed a railroad strike. That's called fascism. The stuff that you hear all the time and on TV is fascism isn't. That was actual fascism. And this is why our country is going down the shitter, and we're ending like all great empires end. We're overextending militarily while we won't take care of our own people at home. We just sent $15 billion, which could take care of everybody here in the United States. We just sent it to Ukraine with no debate, no talking about it. And we just built another military base in Syria. We built three more in the Philippines just in the last couple months. That's where your money's going, because your government is 100% corrupt. Not regular corrupt. It's 100% corrupt. This is called corruption. You see this? Do you know what this is called? This is called $1 trillion a year in corruption, because that's all this is. These people are there, these military bases are there to make sure American corporations can extract natural resources from these places. Look at all the bases we have outside of China. Look at this. Here comes South America, Central America. Look at that. Can you imagine if China had these many bases in South and Central America or anywhere?
Yeah, right.
Imagine if China had all these bases in the Middle East. Imagine.
We have to have those bases so they don't get those.
So they don't get them.
Yeah. Don't you know there can be only one Jimmy? Didn't you see the Highlander?
No, I didn't. But that's where your money's going.
Okay, yeah. So, and again, he nailed it. And, you know, Jimmy Dore is really good at exposing this kind of corruption, and you're just showing the proof of it. I mean, all these different military bases, I believe there's over 1,000 of them now. There's not even close to 1,000 countries, and yet we have all these military bases. Why? Oh, so that China doesn't get it. It's all bullshit. It's all this fear-mongering so that the United States can, you know, force its military might across the world. When other people do that, we call them fascists, don't we? But not the United States. No. The United States is only fascist when Donald Trump's president. I mean, again, these people are just out of their goddamn minds. And there's people who will also defend this, just saying, well, you know, the other people need our help, but we need to spread democracy, as if America's even a democracy. It's not. I mean, it's wild that, you know, a lot of people don't even know this, and they're not paying attention to it, as we basically pillage the entire rest of the world. Now, is there any presidential candidate who wants to get rid of these? Trump and Biden don't. RFK Jr. probably. I'm not sure if he's talked about this, but I'd love to hear his opinion on that. You know, does he want to get rid of them? How many does he want to get rid of? Et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But, you know, this is just, you know, when you hear 1,000, you picture just the number in your head. But when you see it on a map like this, you know, of all these blue dots, which are just military bases upon military bases all across the world. In countries that we have no business in, except to oppose our military might. And it's just, it's really shocking when you see the globe spinning around, just blue dot, blue dot, blue dot, blue dot, blue dot everywhere. It's like they're in every country, and some of them, multiple, like Jimmy said, they built some of them in the last couple months. Three in the Philippines alone? Wow, they can really build things really quickly, can't they? When they want to enact war and kill people so that the military-industrial complex can make money. Then they can build infrastructure really quickly. It's a joke. Anyway, I just wanted to show you guys this just so that, you know, if you weren't aware of this, and I do want to, I usually, I don't talk as much about American politics, Sometimes I do with RFK Jr. and even Jimmy Dore, but this was a video I felt was really important, just so that you don't just see or picture the number 1,000 in your head, but to actually see it on a globe, and just showing you how many blue dots there are, how many military bases there are. So hopefully, this is eye opening for some of you, especially for my followers in the United States. Hopefully, a lot of you guys are going to be voting for Robert Kennedy, because obviously, and not just with this video, with a bunch of other issues, America needs a lot of change, and Biden and Trump have both had 4 years to do it, and not a whole hell of a lot happened. So let's give a Kennedy a chance. Anyway, that's just my two cents. Let me know what you think in the comment section. That's going to be it for this video today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. It really helps my channel, and I'll be back shortly with another video.